ओम स्थापकाय च धर्मस्य सर्वधर्मस्वरूपिणे अवतार वरिष्ठाय रामकृष्णाय ते नमः। जननी शारदा देवी रामकृष्णं जगद्गुरुं पादपद्मे दयोषित्वा प्रणमामि मुहुर्मुहुर्। नमः श्रीयतिराजाय विवेकानंदसूरये सच्चित्सुखस्वरूपाय स्वामिनेतापहारिणे। Intellect is necessary, for without it we fall into crude errors and make all sorts of mistakes. So intellect checks these, but beyond that do not try to build anything upon it. It is an inactive secondary help. The real help is feeling. Love, do you feel for others? If you do, you are growing in oneness. If you do not feel for others, you may be the most intellectual saint ever born, but you will be nothing. You are but dry intellect, and you will remain so. And if you feel, even if you cannot read any book and do not know any language, you are in the right way. The Lord is yours. There are three kinds of joy: the joy of worldly enjoyment, the joy of worship and bliss, Brahman. The joy of lust and gold is the joy of worldly enjoyment. It is the joy in which worldly people always remain occupied. The joy of worship is that which one enjoys when chanting the name of the glorious of God. And the bliss of Brahman is the joy of vision of God. The rishis became free-willed, and after experiencing the bliss of Brahman, the exalted empress as of her own accord appeared as the indigent woman. She sweeps floors, scours vessels, husks paddy, even removes the leavings of devotees after food. She has been undergoing the great hardships at Jayarambati in order to teach the householders their duties. Infinite patience, unbounded mercy, and above all the negation of even the slightest trace of egoism. We must do good. The desire to do good is the highest motive power we have. If we know all the time that is a privilege to help others, don't stand on a high pedals and take a few cents in your hands and say, "Here, my poor man," but be grateful that the poor man is there, so that by making a gift to him, you are able to help yourself. It is not the receiver that is blessed, but it is the giver. If the mind is pleased with praise, it will be displeased with blame. All pleasures of the senses or even the minds of the fade quickly, but within ourselves is the one true pleasure, dependent upon the nothing. It is perfectly free. It is bliss. The more we enjoy inner bliss, the more spiritual we are. Power passes through the mantra. The guru goes to the discipline, and the discipline comes to the guru. That is why the guru at the time of initiation takes to himself the sins of the discipline and suffers so much from the physical maladies. It is extremely difficult to be a guru, for he has to take the responsibilities for the disciplines. Since if the discipline commits a sin, that affects the guru too. On other hand, the guru is benefited if the discipline is good. The only remedy for bad habits is counter habits. All the bad habits that have left their impressions are to be controlled by the good habits. Go on doing the good, thinking holy thoughts continuously. That is the only way to suppress false impressions. Why feel ashamed of talking about God? Why fear what others think? Attachment is one cause of misery. Therefore, says the Gita, work constantly, work. But be not attached, be not caught, reserve unto yourself the powers of detaching yourself from everything. However beloved, however much the soul might yearn for it, however the great the pangs of misery you feel if you are going to leave it, still reserve the powers of leaving it whenever you want. The weak have no place here in this life or in any other life. Weakness leads to slavery. Weakness leads to all kinds of misery. Physical and mental weakness is death. He is born in vain who, having attained the human birth, so difficulty to get, does not attempt to realize God in this very life. In studying the great characters the world has produced, I dare say in the vast majority of cases it would be found that it was misery that taught more than happiness. It was poverty that taught more than wealth. It was blows that brought out their inner fire and more path more than price. Man must realize God, feel God, see God, talk to God. That is religion. Man must realize God, feel God, see God, talk to God, and that is religion. After learning not to be disturbed by evil, we have to learn not to be made happy by good. We must find that we are beyond evil and good. Without non-attachment, there cannot be any kind of yoga. Non-attachment is the basis of all the yogas. एकादशी करना अच्छा है, इससे मन बहुत पवित्र होता है और ईश्वर पर भक्ति होती है. A woman felt shy to enter the prayer hall, so standing at the doorstep, she confessed to the mother all the dark and past and said, "Oh mother, what will be my fate? I am not even fit to enter into this holy shrine to meet you." The mother herself went forward and embracing the woman and told her lovingly, "Come child, come inside. You have understood that you have understood what is sin, and you are also repentant of your deeds. Come, I shall initiate you. Surrender everything at the feet of Sri Ramakrishna. Why should you fear?" Excessive hilarity is quite as the objectionable as too much of sad and seriously and all the religious realization is possible only when the mind is in steady and peaceful condition of harmonious equilibrium. It is only when the mind is very calm and collected that the whole of its energy is spent in doing good work. And if you read the lives of the great workers which the world has produced, you will find that they were wonderfully common. God is everywhere. God is everywhere, but he is most manifest in man. So serve man as a God. That is as good as worshipping God. Is Kali really black? You see her as a black because you are far away from her. Go near and you will find her devoid of all colors. The water of a lake appears black from the distance. Go near and take the water in your hand and you will see that it has no color at all. Similarly, the sky looks blue from a distance. But look at the atmosphere near you. It has no color. The nearer you come to God, that the more you are realized, the more will you realize that he has neither name nor form. If you move away from the Divine Mother, you will find her blue, like the grass flower. Is Shama male or female? A man once saw the image of the Divine Mother wearing a sacred thread. He said to the worshipper, "What, you have put the sacred thread around the mother's neck?" The worshipper said, "Brother, I see that you have truly known the mother. But I have not yet been able to find out whether she is male or female. That is why I have put the sacred thread on her image." Gospel of Sri Ramakrishna, Swami Nikhilananda. याद रखो कि पूर्ण पवित्रता और गुरु का स्वार्थ रहित अज्ञान पालना ही सिद्ध का रहस्य है. ट्रुथ, प्यूरिटी, अनसेल्फिशनेस वेर एवर दीज आर प्रेजेंट, देर इज नो पावर बिलो और अबो द सन टू द क्रश द पोसेसर देयरऑफ. इक्विप्ड विद दीज, one individual is able to face the whole universe in opposition. Want is weakness. Want make us beggars, and we are the sons of the king, not for the beggars. Every man has in him the potentiality of attaining to perfect saintliness. If money helps a man to do good to others, it is of some value. But if not, it is simply a mass of evil. And the sooner it is got rid of, the better. Let us perfect the man, perfect the means. End will take care of itself. Thang into the world, and then after a time when you have suffered and enjoyed all that is in it, will renunciate come, and then will calmness come. So fulfill your desire in the power and everything else, and after you have fulfilled the desire, you will come the time and when you will know that they are all very little things. But until you have fulfilled this desire, until you have passed through the activity, it is impossible for you to come to the state of calmness. When you give something to a man and expected nothing, don't even expect the man to be grateful. Is grateful in gratitude will affect you because you never expect anything, never thought and any debt to the Sri Ramakrishna ki upasana karega vaha chahe kitna hi patit kyun nahi ho tatkal hi uchitam mein parivartan ho jayega. don't want this world, because what do you desire?